The Largo, Florida Police Department staged an armed raid of a free Texas Hold'em poker tournament. With guns drawn, masked officers arrested the owner and five employees of the Nuts Poker League and charged them with operating a gambling house, despite the fact that no money was involved and no laws were broken. This law enforcement triumph was the product of a long undercover operation dubbed Operation Cracked Aces.